Hello guys, I'm back with an educational video. So today we are going to do an activity about compound words. So for that, I already made some pictures and it's so fun to draw them and color them. I made so many pictures like this. So it's so much fun to do this activity. Let's start.